these footprints, they don't look very human-like. Now I wish that I could find my